And the acts of kindness towards first responders continues locally. I love this story. The Fayetteville Marksmen donated Gatorade to Cumberland County deputies working the front lines. Sheriff Ennis Wright posted on Facebook, "Thank you, Marksmen, for your support." He also posted this, "And remember, you miss 100% of the shots you never take. Take a shot, why not? Right back."